Hey, what's going on everyone? First of all, thank you all for helping me reach 500 subs. I'm really grateful to you guys, without you it couldn't have happened. So on this special day, I'm going to teach you a new trick that will help you to watch movies and web series online for free. This trick is really easy to use and anyone can do it. This process will not work if you miss any step that we're going to show you in this video. So we'd recommend you to watch this video till the end without skipping it. My name is Sovik and welcome to Phone Politics. Let's get started. Before we jump right into the video, we would like to tell you something important. Almost 99% of you watching our videos have not subscribed to our channel. Please make sure to hit the subscribe button along with the bell icon to stay connected with us. Also, please hit the like button if you find this video informative. A like will encourage us to make more exciting videos for you. Now let's get back to the topic. For watching movies and web series for free, you need to download an app. The app is not available in Play Store for some reason, so you need to download it from a third-party website. This app is called Picasso. There are also other apps available for watching free movies, but those apps had very bad servers and crashes most of the time. But Picasso really works fine most of the time and its servers stay intact almost every time you try to watch it. We don't find any glitches or bugs while testing this app. So now the question arises, how to download it? The process is really simple, just open Google and search Picasso new version. Now just open the first website that you see on the screen. There are many fake websites out there, so be careful and avoid them. Now scroll a little and you will see the download options there. Click on the link and you will face some ads on your way to download, but you need to skip them. Now you can see that your download has been started. After completing the download, just click on the app to install it. Please check if you have ticked the options to install apps from unknown sources. Without allowing these options, you cannot install this app. After installing, please click on the app to open it. Here is the app. The interface is very simple and easy to use. Below you have got a few options, Bollywood, Hollywood, web series and live TV. For watching Bollywood movies, click on that option. Now you can see there are a lot of movies available here for you to watch. Now simply click on the movie that you want to watch. A non-skippable ad will pop up, so you need to wait a little more and you will get the option to close it. Now you'll get two options, either you can download it or you can stream it online. For copyright issues, I cannot play the movies here, but I'll show you the player interface. So here's the player interface. The app is really easy to use and all the latest movies and web series are here for you to watch. So enjoy and thank me later. So that is all for today's video. If you are having any kind of issue, you can leave your comment in the comment section below. And I'll try to give you the solutions. If you find this video informative, then please hit the like button. A like will encourage us to make more exciting videos for you. Also, please share this video with your friends and family. To support us, please hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon. Our social media links are in the description. You can follow us from there. See you guys in the next video. Peace out.